was young and silly. I did some things I shouldn't have. Injecting drugs, you know. 40 years later, I didn't realize it could nearly kill me. The doctor told me I had hepatitis C. I took some pills, and now I'm completely cured. If I hadn't had that test, I might have died from liver cancer.
Ever injected drugs? Talk to your doctor about getting tested for hepatitis C. It's easy, it's free, and it may save your life.